Hyundai is working on a new electric compact vehicle for the Indian market that will arrive in the next 3 years. The upcoming electric vehicle will be positioned below the Kona Electric and will be a mass market offering, confirmed Hyundai India. The electric offering is being specifically developed for the Indian market, and the automaker is yet to take a call on the body style and range. Market research for the same is underway. The new electric vehicle could be dubbed as the Hyundai Casper upon launch, while recent reports suggest that it would be an electric SUV along the lines of the Tata Nexon EV. At present, the Nexon EV is the most affordable electric vehicle option for customers in the private segment. Royal Enfield is developing a complete range of premium electric motorcycles. The same was revealed by Siddharth Lal, Managing Director, Eicher Motors, in parent company Eicher Motors' integrated annual report for the 2020-2021 financial year. The electric motorcycles are likely to compete in the premium end of the segment while sporting the company's traditional modern classic design language. In addition to electric motorcycles, the company will continue to focus on petrol-powered offerings that are currently on sale. Meanwhile, Royal Enfield is gearing up to introduce the next generation Classic 350 in the market that will arrive later this year. Ford India recently launched the Figo hatchback with a 6-speed torque converter automatic gearbox, and now the company is likely to introduce the same on the Aspire subcompact sedan. The Ford Aspire was previously offered with a dual clutch transmission that was discontinued in early 2020. The new 6-speed torque converter takes its place paired to the 1.2-litre petrol engine, tuned for 95 brake horsepower and 130 Nm of peak torque. The Figo automatic returns 16 km per litre and expect the Aspire to offer a similar fuel efficiency figure. Ford is likely to offer the Aspire automatic in the top-end Titanium and Titanium Plus trims upon launch in the coming weeks.
We simply love, love, love hearing from you. So your comments and feedback are important. Subscribe to our channel, react to this video, and of course, watch our other videos too.